Thank you for joining this lesson. We are going to study the Hooke's law. This is a physics topic whereby we will consider the 2017 KCSE number 15 question part C, which says that three identical springs of spring constant 100 newtons per meter are arranged as shown in the figure 5 to support a 5 newton load. Therefore, we have three springs, two in parallel, and the two in parallel are in series with one more spring. They are supporting a load of 5 newtons. Determine the total extension in the arrangement. Remember to subscribe to this channel and to also share the link with your friends. So what you should know is that force, according to the Hooke's law, is equal to spring constant multiplied by extension E. And this should tell us that now extension E is equal to force divided by the spring constant. So after relating force, extension and the spring constant, we can now come to the equation and say that in the first spring, whereby spring constant is 100 and the supported load is 5 newtons, the first extension in that case is going to be a force of 5 newton, and a spring constant of 100 will give us 0.05 meters extension. Then in the second case, we can have a second extension whereby now each spring is having an extension. Each spring is having an extension of 0.05, but because they are two in parallel, they are going to share this extension. Therefore, extension 2 is shared into two springs such that we have 0.05, but it has been shared by two springs. Therefore, in each spring, we will have 0.025 meters as the extension. Therefore, we can get total extension, which is going to be 0.05 plus 0.025. This is going to give us 0.075 meters. So that is the total extension in this system. Alternatively, we can come here and say that the first extension is equal to 0.05 meters as seen in the first calculation. But in the second case, there is what we call spring constant. The total spring constant for springs which are in parallel to one another is the spring constant of one spring times the number of springs. Therefore, we will have 2 multiplied by 100, which will give us 200 newton per meter as the combined spring constant, which means the total extension in the second case is going to be force of 5 divided by 200, which is again giving us 0.025 meters. Therefore, to get total extension, we again add 0.05 and 0.025 meters and we get 0.075 meters. Remember to subscribe and to share our link with friends. Thank you.